Hello, welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to turn on or off game mode when you're in a game on your iPhone. So first things first, make sure you go to settings, make sure you have the most up-to-date version of iOS. So it's iOS 18.0 right now. It needs to be 18 or beyond. And then once you've done that, go ahead and open up a game. So if I open up this game here, I tap on it, you'll see that it automatically says game mode on at the very top. So what you want to do is you want to swipe down from the top or the top right hand side, and you're going to see the name of the game at the top, and you're also going to see your control center here. You'll see something next to the game's name that says game mode. If you tap on game mode there, you'll have the option to just tap on game mode and turn it off or on. Again, when game mode is on, it says background activity is reduced to optimize the performance, but I found that with some games, it may not actually help. It may actually hurt the performance, so you may want to test it just to see with your favorite games. You just tap it again to turn it back on. Swipe down from the upper right-hand corner when you're in the game itself. So swipe down from the game. You'll see game mode at the top. Tap on that, and then you can turn on or off directly from this specific mode here. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.